He'll play games from time to time, mate. From this distance you can see me, it's a third transparent eyelid. Acts a little bit like a pair of goggles. What are you doing? Now. This is exactly how I've set myself up out in the wild. Inches below the surface of the water. Oh man. Tell you what, that gets a heart going every time. You have to appreciate the fact that in those jaws, he has well over 3,000 pounds per